In this exercise, we have a tungsten target being bombarded by photons. We're given the information that the work function of